This month, instead of a spice, we are learning about an herb. It's mint. We'll get a recipe idea to cook with mint at home and learn about the importance of gut health and how mint can play a part in that. We have Jennifer Duyon with us. Jennifer, glad you could come in today.
Thank you. I'm glad to be here.
All right, so let's start off with talking about mint. That is our spice, our herb of the month. So tell us a little bit about mint.
So through the LSU Ag Center, we have many nutrition programs, and this is one of our newer ones, and it's to really highlight a spice or an herb each month. And the reason for that is that we want to help people get away from adding so much salt or even sugar to their recipes to have a healthier diet. And so when we talk about herbs or spices, sometimes people get confused or they use that term, those terms interchangeably. Mm-hmm. Well, an herb is actually going to be from the leafy part of the plant. So typically it's going to be things like mint, something like oregano, rosemary, those types of things, where your spice will actually be from the root, the bark, or even part of the stem or seed. So for instance, your black pepper is definitely going to be one of those spices instead. But today we're talking about mint. So mint is the highlight this month that we'll be doing across Louisiana throughout our LSU Ag Center Extension offices. And we have a recipe here to share with everyone.
Okay, so mint, it's the herb of the month. This looks amazing. I'm a potato girl. I love potatoes. So how did you kind of toss these up using mint and making it low sodium?
Sure. So this recipe is very easy. It calls for 2 pounds of red potatoes. It's going to also have a little bit of olive oil, which is going to be a healthy heart fat. You're going to have garlic powder. You're going to add your dried mint. So typically dried mint is going to go great with any type of savory. It also can be used for certain meats like fish, lamb, even poultry or red meats. Okay. It does call for a little bit of lemon juice and then black pepper. And it's amazing when you combine that citrus of the lemon and even that mint, you're going to have a great flavor and you do not miss the salt at all. So no sodium at all, very heart healthy, and it's going to just, again, add an extra flavor for foods that we're not used to maybe cooking with.
And, of course, you guys can teach us a lot more. We only have a few minutes here, but for our viewers who are interested and maybe attending one of the programs, what are some of those different programs you guys offer?
So we do have, it's called Break Up with Salt that we offer across the state in many of our parishes, as well as Dining with Diabetes. And then this herb or spice of the month kind of goes hand in hand. But you can contact your local LSU Ag Center Extension office, and they'll put you in contact with who the nutrition agent is there.
And how do we find those numbers?
You can just look on our state website, lsuagcenter.com. You can go through and find any of our parishes. And again, it'll allow you to connect with that person within your specific parish.
And there's also a couple more of those workshops that happen on Tuesdays. I think this month and February, I think, is going to be the last one. And those are on Tuesdays, the day after we do these. And those are at the St. Martinville Library.
Currently, there is a program in St. Martin, yes.
Okay, and that is going to be at 11 a.m. tomorrow. Again, this is the second to last one, but there are those other health programs with the LSU Ag Center.